Unfortunately, my father is in ICU.
My father got a stroke. We ended up having to be in Mount Sinai for about 2 months straight. My mother literally slept there the whole time, every single night. We didn't know what to do. And all of a sudden walks in this tall woman named Sima. Who are you? I'm from Chesed 24/7. She visited my mother every single day, helped us get access to the right room, to the right beds, to the right chairs next to the bed to sleep on. It was like my mother had a sister in the hospital for those 2 months.
My son spent 17 years in Colombia. That Chesed room was, it was just a part of his life.
This room is my home away from home. I have to be in the hospital, I don't have a choice. But once I'm here, Baruch Hashem, we have a room where I can daven, I can eat.
Come here from a different country and not know anyone, and this room will be packed with anything and everything you need.
And Chesed 24/7 has given us a quiet place for Klal Yisrael to gather.
There's Svardim, and there's Lichtfish, and there's Hasidish, and there's Syrian, and whatever you could think of, everybody is there together, and everybody's just family.
This is not just chesed, this is sensitivity.
Not everyone has something like this, and when you do have it, it does help a lot.
The way people come into the room and sit down and enjoy a snack, enjoy a treat, and just enjoy peacefulness for a few minutes, you see people changing over a few minutes.
This room, it's a lifesaver.
It was priceless.
It's amazing. It's beyond amazing. There are no words.
They're literally 24/7 around the clock.
Kind of shows the awesomeness of our people.
Mikam Yisrael.
It's Klal Yisrael working together.